Julie Segovia, Natalie Steele, and the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Here we are. Welcome to Super Password. This is a very, very special time for us. As you know, we are in our Tournament of Champions, and we're going to continue with that today. Some of our top money winners are going to have a chance to win a grand prize of $50,000. So how do you feel?
This is a weird week.
I know. It's very strange here. I think there must be a full moon. Everybody's half crazed around here today. The set's not working. Nothing's going. I don't know what's going on here, but maybe it's the money.
The excitement.
Yeah.
The overwhelming enthusiasm.
I think that must be what it is. We are in the middle of a game, as I said. So let's get on with. Let's bring in Lisa and Natalie, please.
Patriotic over here.
You look terrific together. But first, Lisa, once again, briefly tell us about yourself.
I'm Natalie.
I'm sorry. I looked right at you and said the wrong name. Here we go.
My name's Natalie Steele. I was born in Los Angeles. I grew up in Hawaii and went to school in Boston. Now I'm back here and keep pinching myself that this is all really happening to me. Bruises all up and down my arm.
You must have, because you've already won $45,100, so it's not a bad start. Thank you. Okay, Lisa, your turn.
My name is Lisa Brown. I'm from Tulsa, Oklahoma, and just in the process of living in Hollywood. And
But you said when we were visiting off camera before, you said that things have really started to go wonderfully for you.
Incredible.
From this show on, you said things sort
of...
No job, no car, no...
No money, in debt up to here, and I got on this show. I got asked to do a wonderful talk show. I got a modeling contract. I've done something right in my life.
You certainly have. I'm glad you're here, too. As I said, we are in the middle of a game. Natalie has $200 and Lisa has $100. And if you're ready to go, this is the $300 puzzle. The first player to reach $500 wins the game and will go on to our semifinals. If you're ready to go, Bill and Marsha will be giving the clues. Here comes the first word. Everybody at home is getting it now. There it is. And Marsha, please give the first clue.
Thin. Skinny.
Okay, Bill.
Slim.
Trim.
All right, Marsha.
Thin.
Slender.
That's the word. We're looking for it. Thank you. We have slender, and you need this to stick around, Lisa.
Christy Brinkley.
Certainly
not me.
Is it Christy Brinkley? No, it's not. Okay, off we go. Next word. Everyone at home is getting it now. Marsha, please.
Chinese.
Japanese.
All right, Bill.
Occidental.
Oriental.
Yes, very good. All right, we have slender, oriental, and this is for the game, Natalie, if you get it.
Geisha girl?
Is it a geisha girl? No.
They're chubby.
Oh. Yeah.
Are they?
Never met.
Always? Is that
all
true?
All the ones that I've had to do with.
Never mind. Please. All right. Here we go. Next word coming up, please. There it is. Bill, if you will.
Oaken.
Wooden.
Yes. Excellent. No problem there. We have slender, oriental, and wooden, and it's for the game for the semifinals.
Bamboo.
Is it bamboo?
Good guess.
What a good guess, though.
I'll call that right.
Yes, that was
right.
You bet. Here we go. Next word. There it is. Everyone at home has it. And Bill, you're up.
Edibles.
Food.
Yes. Oh, it's a perfect clue. Edibles. Wonderful.
Oh, okay.
Slender, oriental, wooden, and food for the game in the semifinals. Is it chopsticks? Yes, it is. You got it. That's the one you didn't need. Utensils is the one you didn't need.
I
You blitzed them almost there. What were you saying? You didn't hear what? Did you miss a cue?
Oh, no, I knew what it was.
Oh, you
I
did.
I just didn't. I knew it after Slender. I mean, after Oriental. I knew what it was.
But you couldn't get back in.
Hey, it's game of luck.
Listen.
And skill.
Congratulations again, and thank you for being with us. I'm glad things are going well for you,
Lisa. Can I say
hi? Sure. Absolutely. Hi, Mom. Okay, congratulations to you, Natalie. You now have a chance. You're on your way to a chance for $50,000. We'll be right back to play Super Password for $2,500 right after this message. On your way to the semifinals.
For the big time.
I love that we know that. I know that too.
You're right.
Here we are. We're back again. Bill and I are visiting here about the things that probably no one else would know but us,
exactly.
I suppose. Well, Natalie, Lord knows you've been here before.
I have been here many
times. Big winner.
Yes, she really is. And getting to be a bigger winner, as a matter of fact. 10 words beginning with the letter B and continuing through the letter K. B through K. If you get all 10 right, I'll give you $2,500. The total is lower, of course, because you're in the running now. You're in the semifinals with a real good shot at the big bucks, okay? For everyone you do get right, I'll give you $100, though, if you don't get them all. And
right.
If you're ready to go, you know you have 60 seconds, Bill.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see the first word, shall we? There it is on the board. Ready to go?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, ready and go.
Lager.
Boater.
Ale.
Beer.
C.
Coke.
Cola.
Fuel.
Coke.
Miners.
Coal.
Right.
D.
Dog.
Dalmatian.
German.
Dachshund.
E.
Bad.
Evil.
F.
Coal.
Fuel.
G.
Battle.
I don't know.
Civil.
War. Oh, no.
Lincoln's.
Gettysburg.
H.
Warning.
Hazard.
Signal.
Halt.
H. Automobile.
Hazard.
Automobile.
Warning.
Warning. Toot.
Horn.
I.
Iraq.
Iran.
J.
Flower.
Jonquil.
Fragrant.
South.
Oh! Too
close.
Bad.
Jasmine.
Yes, Jasmine. I forget.
Jasmine's tough.
Jasmine is very tough. Yeah, mm-hmm. You could go for flower and then 30,000 J's, I guess. A bunch of them came to my mind too. Well, okay, you did fine.
No problem.
Well, you got 8 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
So that's another $800 for you. Your sums are getting staggering here. But so far today, you have $1,300. But you're not finished.
No.
Not by a long shot.
No.
We're going to see you in the semifinals.
Okay.
So we've seen you in just a little bit. We're going to break away for commercial, and then we're going to come back with some more round one play right after this. Don't go away.
Good job.
I keep wanting to say home.
Yeah, oh, right. I want to say home.
I'm a real home. Here we go. Yes. All right. Now, this is the last of our round one here. We have two more contestants coming up, so come on in. Karen and Dana, please.
Hi.
Good luck. I hope you make it.
All right. We'll start with our $25,000 winner. If you will please introduce yourself and sign in, please, once again.
My name is Dana Clements, and I'm an account executive with an office aerobic service. Everyone's always heard that before. And I just want to say hello to a certain peach farmer in Georgia.
Oh, a certain peach farmer in Georgia.
He knows who he is.
Okay, is this a new acquaintance, this peach farmer?
Well, to tell you the truth, after he saw me on the show last time, he sent me a real nice letter. So I want to say hello.
Well, isn't that nice? Very, very nice. Also, a smart peach farmer in Georgia, because Dana has 25,000 big ones, you know what I mean?
And a few other things.
Yes.
Oh, yes, I don't think that's
And some other attributes as well.
That's,
of course. All right, let's say hello to Karen, who has $33,600. Not so bad either, Karen. Tell everybody about yourself, please.
Hey, my name is Karen Schnurr, and I'm originally from Las Vegas. I've been in Los Angeles about 5 years now. And I'm a newlywed, and I've used a lot of the money to pay off the honeymoon that I took before I won the money.
Right. Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
You should have some left, I hope. Unless you went around
take
the world
a few more trips.
Six times. Okay, good for you. Here we go. $100 puzzle. First person to win $500 wins the game, and we'll go into the semifinals. You ready to go? Here we go.
Make it sound like the Twilight Zone.
Yeah. No, I don't know what to say, semifinals or semifinals. But either one applies. Here comes the first word. Everybody at home is going to get the first word momentarily. They have it. Marcia, you lead us off, please.
Sunset.
Sunrise.
Exactly.
Sunrise.
Sunset. Here we go. Sunrise we have. Karen?
Fiddler on the Roof.
Is it Fiddler on the Roof? No, but it sure could have been.
Could have.
I know that song very well. Here
we
go.
You were in that sucker too, Bert?
I was in the original company.
You were?
Yes. Wow. I was Perchik in the original Fiddler on the Roof.
Go on with you.
Yes, you didn't know that?
Well, I knew that. I saw you in Cabaret.
Yes, that too. Here we go. Back when you were a little girl. I know. I'm sorry.
No, no, no.
Go ahead. Here comes the first clue from you, please.
Prince.
Trot.
Okay, Bill.
Major.
March.
All right, Marcia.
Prince.
Majorette.
Okay, Bill.
Proudly.
Strut.
That's it. All right.
Sunrise.
Sunrise, strut.
Is it a morning stroll?
Is it a morning stroll?
Great answer.
I have an idea. I mean, it's just an idea, yeah, but I don't.
See what happens.
Yeah, we will. Okay, here comes the next word, please. Bill, you're going to give the clue this time to Dana.
Brush.
Comb.
Yes. And I will. Yeah. Yeah. All right, we have sunrise, strut, and comb, Dana.
Is it a rooster?
Is it a rooster?
Oh, rooster.
You bet. Yes, Dana.
Very good.
We have crow and bird that you didn't use. Nice going. All right. That is the $100 puzzle for you. We're going to go right on now. If you will move those monitors over. You've already done that, you smarty pants. Okay, $200 puzzle coming up right now. And if you're ready, here comes the first word. Dana and Karen will be giving the clues. They have it at home. And Karen, you lead us off, please.
Polyurethane.
Plastic.
Okay, Dana.
Gillette.
Shaver.
Okay, Karen.
Suds.
Detergent.
All right, fourth and final clue.
Suds.
Soap.
Oh, all right. It's kind of tough to get to it, I suppose. The word was foam.
Foam.
Yes, you were going for foamy.
Foam.
Yeah, okay, here we go. We'll put it on the board. Nobody guesses. Next word coming your way right now. If you're ready. Here it comes. There it is. All right, Karen.
Pepper.
Oh. Yes, that's the way. Nice, simple, clean thing. All right, we have foam and salt. Marcia? Thank you, Marcia. Moving right along. You were a little flat, but it was okay.
Oh, darling.
That's right.
Here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Bill. I'm sorry, Karen.
Edge. End.
Okay, now, Dana.
Rim.
Rim.
Yes. Oh, wow. Very nice. They're both good. Foam, salt, and rim. Sir.
My turn.
Yes, it is.
I stopped drinking 12 years ago, but I remember margarita.
Boy, if you didn't know that, I'd lose all faith in you. Here we go. Is it a margarita?
It better be a margarita.
You're better. You didn't need tequila, and you didn't need cocktail. Okay, monitors come back again. We're going to go right on. The score at this moment is Dana has $300, and Karen, you have yet to score, so you got to keep up here. We're going to change partners right now. Your scores will go with you, of course. And if you're ready to go, we'll move right ahead. Okay. Here we go. $300 puzzle. This is it. You ready? Take a look. Here comes the word. You got some water there? I know you get kind of dry. It's a little tense up here. We have the word at home. Bill, you will lead us off.
Western.
Cowboy.
Marcia.
Western.
Eastern.
Not enough song. Okay, here we go. We have Eastern, Dana, and this is for the game.
Is it airlines?
Is it airlines? No. Anytime you guess now, it's for the whole works. All right, off we go. Next word, please. All right, there it is. Marcia?
Continent.
Europe.
Yes. Excellent. Could have been anyone.
Well, that was supposed to be a European accent.
Oh, I'm sorry. I must have dozed off. All right, we have Eastern Europe for the game.
Yeah. Is it Russia?
Is it Russia?
Well, close enough.
Okay, here we go.
It was in Eastern Europe the last I heard.
It's true. Next word, please. Folks at home, have it. Marcia, please continue.
Vampire.
Dracula.
Yes, very good. Boy, you're not getting a chance to get in here, are you? Okay, here we go. We have Eastern Europe, and we have Dracula for the game and the semifinals.
Do we have Transylvania?
Is it Transylvania? Yes, it is. Boy, she just blitzed it that last time, didn't she?
Just didn't sing that Western.
Yeah, enough of the opposite stuff. Mm-hmm. Well, Karen.
Hey, I've got some money already.
You have $33,600 already, so I don't feel too bad, but I'm sorry you didn't get any more.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming and seeing us again. Congratulations to you, Dana. Nicely done. You move on to the semifinals. We're going to break away for a commercial message. We'll come right back after that to play Super Fast Word for $2,500 with Dana. All right, here we go. Gang. You guys are a wonderful team, I must say.
We played together a lot the last time she was on, and she's great. Yeah,
I hate to break in here, but we do have some business to do. I'm going to give you 10 words, beginning with the letter C and continuing through the letter L, okay? Every one you get right, I'll give you $100, as you know. If you get all 10 of them, I'll give you $2,500. Not the kind of money you're used to making here, but that's because we are going to move on to the big bucks in just a little while. Of course, you are going to do that. You are in the semifinals, which is exciting. And if you're ready to go, you know you have 60 seconds, Marcia.
Okay, Bert.
Okay,
it is Bert, isn't it?
It is Bert. Yes.
Okay.
Still is. Here comes the first word your way, and there it is on the board. If you're all set, ready and go.
Car.
Corvette.
Elegant.
Continental.
Go on.
D.
Pass. Dizzy.
Daffy.
E.
Exit.
Entrance.
Israel.
Exile.
Exhibition. Pass.
F.
A repair.
Fix.
G.
Astrological sign.
Gemini, yes.
H.
Goodbye.
Hello. Mm-hmm.
I.
Smart.
Intelligent.
J.
Roughhousing.
Joking.
Fencing.
Jousting.
Yes.
K.
Strange. Sexually.
Kinky.
L.
Indolent.
Lazy.
Yes.
C.
Car. Expensive. El Dorado.
Cadillac.
Yeah.
E.
Okay. Exit.
Exodus. That was the only one.
She had it, so she's like, exit.
Yeah, you said exit, exile. We were all going, trying to say it for you.
No,
you got nine. You got 9 out of 10. El Dorado was a brilliant clue, by the way.
And if I thought of it earlier, maybe we could have gotten exit.
I couldn't think of one better than you said. Car, expensive, and so forth. All right, you got $900 more so far.
Great.
This time around, for today, you have $1,500.
Great.
But you are in the semifinals, which means you're going to continue. So let's, you're not going to continue now. You continue later. We're going to meet two new contestants. We're going into the semifinals.
But that's
But is Dana going to the semifinals now? No. There'll be two other people going, starting the semifinals. We'll come back to you in a moment. Marcia, let's go.
Okay.
See you later. Here we go.
See you later.
Exodus is a word you either know or you don't know.
Yeah.
That's it. All right, now, this is it, gang. Let's meet our first two contestants in the semifinals. If you will come in, please.
Wow.
Julie and Marjorie.
There we are.
Okay. All right, we have no time, Marjorie and Julie, but you have made it through the first round. This is the first round of our semifinals. The big bucks are coming. Julie, tell everybody about yourself briefly so they remember before we go.
Hey, well, my name is Julie Segovia, and since I won the money on the show, I decided to go back to school full time, and I've been blessed with a wonderful family and some real terrific friends. And
okay, good. Marjorie?
Yes, my name is Marjorie Azzaro. I'm an artist and a writer, and I live in Ventura County, and that's brief.
Okay. Thank you for making it brief. We'll go away for a commercial, and then we'll come right back. Don't go away. Please don't miss us tomorrow, because now we're in the semifinals. See you next time on Super Password, and I mean super this week. Don't go away.
A member of our studio audience will receive a Roy Hill Curio featuring two glass doors, glass shelves, mirrored back, and an interior light. The traditional styling, fruit with finished blends with any decor finished by Roy Hill. And some of our departing contestants will receive your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen watches, ladies' quartz analog with six diamonds and mesh bracelet, or a gems quartz analog day-date with matching bracelet furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Skyway's newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curbs, and tight places, luggage on wheels, outdoor twist fabric, and colors, including new coffee brown furnished by Skyway. A service merchandise, gift certificate, famous brand name items, select from our 500-page catalog, or redeem at one of our showrooms furnished by service merchandise. Now, Diet 7-Up has 100% NutraSweet, no saccharin. Diet 7-Up, the best is even better. Introducing new Vaseline Lip Therapy. It creates a moisture barrier that locks out weather, so you may never get chapped lips again. Active Support pantyhose from Legs. Support your legs where life can tire the most. Pick up Active Support in the red egg at the Legs display.
Family Feud is here to stay, 'cause it's so much fun.
For Super Password, a Mark Goodson Television Production.